Hey everyone, this is a short sneak peek from lesson number 81 of my step-by-step video course for beginners. This lesson is dedicated to a very charming polyphonic piece written by the English Baroque composer Henry Purcell. This piece is entitled Aria. It is very useful for your polyphonic hearing and coordination. It will help you to improve your articulation skills, your dynamics, and your phrasing. And I hope that after watching my demonstration, you will feel inspired to learn it. The complete lesson number 81, where we analyze and practice this piece together in a step-by-step manner, can be found in the members area of pianocareeracademy.com, along with all the other lessons from our beginner course, starting with lesson number 1 here in chapter 1, and reaching the last lessons from chapter 3 at the moment when I'm recording this video. This is lesson number 96, but this course will go up to lesson number 100. As you can see now, we are on our brand new website that we launched earlier this year, and that has finally replaced that old platform that we have been using since 2012. Our new site has a modern minimalist design, a very user-friendly functionality. And of course, here you will find all the tutorials I have ever created, almost 1,000 titles, well organized according to topics, according to levels. This includes our step-by-step courses, not just the beginner course, but also the scale and arpeggio course, the sight reading course. So many standalone tutorials that you can find in all these categories here. And our amazing PCA stage, which I cannot show here on YouTube because it contains videos posted by our members. So you'll only have access to it once you join our program. On the PCA stage, you can get weekly teacher feedback to your recordings. You can participate in concerts. You can share your accomplishments with our community. And I could talk about our new site all day, but we will stop here. And whether you're a complete beginner who wants to learn how to play piano from scratch and wants to follow our step-by-step course for this purpose, or a more experienced player who wants to get rid of bad habits or enrich your knowledge on a certain topic, get acquainted with the fundamental principles of the Russian piano school, learn how to solve specific technical or expressive problems, you will find the answers to all these and many other questions in the members area of Piano Career Academy, which you can join by clicking on the link in the description box below. I'm Milinka Vartik, thank you so much for watching, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in the members area. By the way, I plan to post more of my demonstrations of those pieces that are featured in our beginner course in the near future, so stay tuned, and if you don't want to miss another video, please don't forget to subscribe, ring the notification bell, and of course, besides these little sneak peeks, I will also continue to post full free tutorials on various important piano topics and problems, just like I was doing until now. Posting YouTube videos can be a bit time-consuming, and because I dedicate most of my time to our members, I cannot do it very often, but I'm not planning to stop anytime soon. So thank you so much for being here, for watching these videos, even the short sneak peek ones. And as always, I wish you a very inspired practice. Love you guys very much. Bye-bye.